And that's that.
Hello and welcome.
You see.
Alright.
Enough to have fat names. And we go. And yeah, we go.
A whole lot bigger.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
No, they're helping.
Yes. Nope, they're helping.
Wow.
Yep, everybody has fun.
Sure. Whatever you want. Manage your dashboard. That's what I'm trying to get to.
Got all mad about it.
Oh, poor thing.
It wasn't hard, it was more of like a dodge, but it was still funny.
Shit.
I still remember who feeds you.
Oh, dang it. Threat to us.
Break some of that. He bites me a toe. Look at that. Woohoo! Disco. Argo's game that hard. Huh? I'll lock him in shit. Nah. Wow, look at all that.
What?
Yep.
The hell is with this map?
We need to put that damage into the Viking Pokemon. Because diamonds, we only have two solid blocks of diamonds.
No.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. There's 60 pounds.
Child.
Oh, why, thank you.
Child!
Thank you, man.
Chinese spiral trail. Everybody forgot where the door is.
I don't know why Daddy thinks he's gotta act like that toward me. All I said was remember who feeds you. Written barked at me from under his bed. You're gonna try and nip at me again. I was putting you in a room, that's where you belong. People are raging. We're gonna see what we're gonna do with that book.
Oh, which one? Oh. Thank you.
thought I'd like a chihuahua at the time, but this one. They're so funny.
You have seen.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna leave a bug out bacon. Bye. Bye. That's it. Oh, the only one is dead. That's right, for me. Okay, no. This one, and she earned it, she drew blood. I'd rather punish than have to put him down. But you get stone for what?
Start laying out the design for the trading post.
I guess it's time for the news.
There's a word map up.
Okay, so here's the news for what's happening in Ukraine. 11 hours ago, Pentagon readouts of U.S. and Russian defense chiefs called today their first conversation since February 18th before the invasion of Ukraine. 11 hours ago, in a phone call with his Russian counterpart, the U.S. Secretary of Defense called for a ceasefire in Ukraine and the preservation of lines of communication. 11 hours ago, Russian aviation conducted airstrikes in Tomsk, the Dobov of Sumy region, and Delina and Avdiivka in Donetsk region. Wow, that's a mouthful. 10 hours ago, the U.S. has now sent 89 of 90 howitzers offered to Ukraine, the majority of them in a forward deployed area near the battlefield, U.S. senior defense official. All operating submarines of the Russian Black Sea Fleet went to sea from Sevastopol. Red alert. 8 hours ago, Russian forces were shelling Novoluhansk town. Red alert. Whole bunch of sirens news. According to local channels, loud explosions in Belgorod, not connected with smoke over city, but missile launches from aviation. Wow, there wasn't much news for the last 12 hours. Everything else was just aerial alerts. There he goes, then. Mr. Perfection.
Such a
force. No.
Yeah.
No.
That's a stupid one that everybody wants to keep looking out.
Yep. And potato chips. So good. So fat. So yummy. The one and only Molly May! Come on down, the price is nice. What?
Weapon, and all I see is your flipping arm across the screen.
Mm, so good.
Fat ass.
Thanks.
Starting to look pretty cool.
Yep.
How much do I have? Nowhere near enough.
A lot.
still need like 40 stacks of
tools. I'm going to try to get the bowling.
Excellent, yeah. The things are starting to get kind of slow.
Wow. Squishy. Squishy.
No squishies.
Oh!
Got my celery eggs in the spot.
All that for all the stuff.
Trying.
There you go.
Put a floor in the carpet.
It goes even higher than that.
Yeah, it's just connected into an already existing room and then it starts to go down there.
Noise. Right there in the middle of the mud hole.
golden nuggets.
Snezd. All of the snot goblins, they're everywhere. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, give me all your book of babies. All the book of babies. I said book of babies. That's gross. It's not for a while. Well, I can always find me a lava world.
No.
What? You said this world was too easy. Sure. So who tracked it in the fence?
No, that's the mining pit I had going. And you can go stuff in the fence.
Capture yourself a new ballet llama. Move it, hoe bag. And
stand.
Dalai Lama. Dalai Lama. Usually we broadcast every other day, but we've been so busy here lately that when we do have time, we're so tired we just want to go to sleep. And yeah, it's been make it a big square and then leave the rest of it It will put in wooden tiles. Oops, wrong one.
You want to see Odie pop?
Smells like tea. I don't know, you brought it up here the other day. Almost. Sneaky soda pop. Man, there's a lot of, I need to start doing that. Follow thing that I was doing. I guess it just snaps on.
Yep.
There you go. You guys are going to be. Oh, yeah. You got it. Just snap here.
Stacks of enemies before I can actually finish this.
Yeah, you like those stupid things with my pointy bitty, that's it.
Pointy bitty?
I'm back.
Noise.
Bippity booped right in there.
What's she been doing all day?
Desert, and I'll be able to get the last three colors.
Mm-hmm. That's the only thing that I don't think this one has. I think when the hour hits,
glowstone and obsidian. Christ.
Yep, I think I might actually have that. I gotta go over to the broken portal and grab three more crying obsidian. Well, it's good because I got a fist. Is it three? Okay. The great thing about this little bridge. I don't have to go all the way around the boat anymore. Tana, baby. This key is a little bit. Will you quit trying to bury it? Dirty.
another one that I can choose from.
You bastard.
You did. To see all them fish emulsify out of thin air.
Yes, I just and that's all super. She doesn't use the side of this one.
Bury your potato chip to bury in herself. It's a perfect diamond. Now that we're newly loaded to scroll. I might actually have a desert.
Still left there.
The sand, but no desert.
Whatever. We already plucked this one clean. Damn. Good job on this one.
Just a couple little pieces left.
That explains why I left, buddy. I need to get it just long enough, just big enough to get
one cactus.
The one cactus, 3 blocks tall, and I can finally get the one for, what was that one for? The trunk full of wool or whatever it is.
Just big enough for some sunbathing turtles.
I wonder if we can be in there, but I think there's a manual fine biome. Hey, look. this might have the little bitty lighthouse at the top of the hill. He does his job.
Already prepared for it.
So rather than a trading post, I might make a vessel. I found some dance and armor stands in it. I'm gonna take me like 40 years to get enough music box sets and make a song that sounds like something. Yeah. Dimeslayer, are you?
No.
Play no more. Unless you got mad because you killed me because you have a pig track connected to the house.
And yes, girl, it's there.
I didn't break it out. I just didn't bother to finish.
I guess we'll go once all of the music is cycled through.
We have been pretty close. We only got an hour and a half. I think I might go for everything but.
He said what?
He said about the house. Must be over here. Must be a game's place. Let's see if we can try to go across this mess. Hey, plenty of butts that need shaving.
Shave them butts.
Shave the butts. You better not be tearing up my flowers.
Only a couple.
You are supposed to be security. What are you doing trampling my flowers? What? Sing.
So more than one day to shave a mountain.
No.
I don't know, it was something that I saw.
More than one way to shave a mountain.
Yep.
But this guy's pretty food at
about to say, that's a big old baby. A big bunch of question marks. Top.
Nice! Mm. And if you want to be able to race track, I want more of something. Big deal. That's all crap, alright. Oh, no. card. There is yet another row of chests. Weapons.
Hang on. Look in the tree.
What?
Yeah, how the hell did you get up there?
Good luck with that. Well, we just hired an arboretum. That's really cool. What is it? Arborist.
I was going to say arboretum is a big building with a tree. Stuff it.
Where the hell are we out of Prime City? We done looted to, No, unknown. We kept dying after getting all the cool stuff.
Yep.
That's kind of pretty loud.
There's gotta be it.
I know there's gotta be some somewhere. Get out! You. The fuck do you think you're doing?
There's two of them. No, it's just the one. Oh!
Sorry!
You murdered him!
And Mr. Squibbly should not have been up on the top.
No!
Well.
See if there's a way to make the crying obsidian.
No, I think that's something you strictly find in broken portals. If anybody watching knows if that's a fact or not, go ahead and judge. Yeah. I'm still new to some of these things. This is the first time I'm trying to make a respawn anchor for the Nether, so. Yeah.
First, for sure, the respawn acres were destroyed.
Yeah, just gonna make everybody watch me. Come on in. Get in there. Go. There you go. Find a job, any job, and then preferably go hump the blacksmith.
Go hump the blacksmith.
Yep. Or no, Dave is alright.
That was definitely normal. Up for
fuck. Just or
no name.
No, it was a name. It's just. Reason it ain't showing up. It's funny, I found so many of those. I can't wait to get one of those birds that just finds me. Fuck off, Block Mover.
Pig racing.
Shit,
you stuff.
Oh. Okay.
He's the one that fell down
here. Your butthole's gone. Just decided to tear up the mouth.
Let's see. Let me look at it. Look at it up. You must die, your god, your god.
Why did you do bricks? I know I had more. Where is it?
Calm down.
Go throw it.
No. No, I need you to calm down. He said, you can kiss my booty. Let me see. That's probably it. What is it called? Crying?
Crying of Syria.
This says Ruined Portal or Bastion Remnant in the Nether.
Alright, I think I know where two more portals are.
That stupid green pigeon. Die, pigeon! Oh, I was ready over. Discombobulated your face.
Jeez.
Is that a dessert? Did it finally give you one?
No. This area is already dead.
Balls. It's gotta be like at the center of the wind.
That the ruined portals are usually spawn pretty close to the villages.
Are you darn, bird? No matter my darn.
I
don't. No! Your face!
Your Parger.
Parger? My Parger face?
I'll find a cactus, bitch, and shit. There's one.
Did you find one? Oh, you found a portal. Boo! That's where you've been to.
It's all gone!
Oh, you'd be madder than a wet hen.
Sarah.
White.
Oh, it's green.
Yeah, green for that one. That's the white for this one. That's red. That's yellow.
That's green.
That's green. This looks more like a faded yellow. Disco.
You do it tomorrow. Every tomorrow, you get along with it. Try to find the fun that he doesn't.
Yeah. It's been the same four biomes.
I know, every time it starts getting more, it switches back to a full biome.
There's a random speck of sand.
Yeah, we can't close station. The speck of sand is gonna get you.
Just one random cactus. It's all we need. Just one cactus on top of another sand. Just give me one! I told you this map wasn't that easy to beat.
Oh, I'm not worried about all of them. I just...
You're looking for a 10 by 10 block nugget with one cactus in it.
You're so full of shit.
That's good. By 10 foot nugget with one cactus. You told me it was too easy.
No, Will said it was too easy.
Yeah, well, I wanted to make it pain in the ass program. We've made really great entertaining programs thus far.
Okay. All I've done is chase a pigment of my imagination. The whole fucking 2 months now. Trying to find a cactus.
One random bubblet.
Cactus in the middle.
Mind you, it's only 98% chance that it actually spawns the cactus. No.
Wait. Cactus in the middle.
Oh, he's trying to don't know whether to give me the bird or smile.
What is this type of card as possible?
Wow!
Now, I told you it was fine.
What?
That ship. What's that? It's a little too square in the back, but other than that, it's perfect.
He made it back. He went all the way around his island and didn't find Squawk.
No, I didn't go all the way around the island. I went to the right twice and then turned left, and there was the portal, and that was good enough.
Noblets!
Go find yourselves another pecker. I miss my panda. Yes, it's people, I did have a panda bear named Pecker.
Child.
You can't hate me for having a creative mind.
A creative mind, huh? Come here, Pecker.
Look at the little Pecker.
Child.
Well. Yeah.
Nice. Now, how do you load this thing?
I don't know. I don't load it in there. I know that much.
I know that. You go ahead down. Go outside.
Excuse me.
Now remember that this doorway is here. I bet a good number of our villagers is 20.
Yep.
Down to the E bar.
Put it down there to brand.
Well, I have to do something, and it kind of sounds like this, so I'm gonna leave you with that. And I'll be back in a few seconds. Well, more than a few seconds, but I believe that for you to enjoy.
Well, I guess we gotta turn on the windows. Hey, go ahead and turn this off, man.
Oh, I'm just calling it?
Yeah.
Mind you, I got the window sound sound. Keep triples.
Dog. Hey, God. Before I close out, I want you guys to look at this dog.
Nope. You stay flipped back. Jeez, the whole... Oh, whatever. Yeah, let's do that.
And it's a chihuahua baby. It's the baby chihuahua. Who's got the baby?
Oh, it's not working.
Is it plugged in?
Yeah. That's how the mic is working. All right, let's do this. Settings.
It's not what I wanted.
Media socks.
That one. That one. Browser. Oh, because I'm trying to do the wrong one. You duh. Shut up. Man, I'm gonna have this whole thing jacked up by the time I figure this out. Oops. Be that is Logitech. Yep, there it is. Oh. I don't know why it's all messed up, but look at that. Look at that cute thing.
Look, that's my potato chip. No? Look,
just put it down.
She's watching her weight.
There you go. Alright, I wanted you all to see that. Well, let me close that back out. There. Nope, not that one. That one. That one. Yeah, where's the other one? That's about it. And that. Okie dokie. Nope, nope. That one.
Wow. The name is so long that it doesn't even fit in the bar.